Renowned artist and poet Abdul Latiff Mohidin celebrates 60 years as an artist with an exhibition that traces his career from the 1950s to his current collection. Entitled Six Decades of Latiff Mohidin, a Retrospective, it showcases the artwork and thoughts of an artist that has contributed towards the development of Malaysia's visual art scene. Latiff is ecstatic that his works have been collected together for the exhibit.
Perasaan ya gembira lah, sebab pertama kali bagi saya sendiri melihat karya-karya yang dulu diorang simpan kan, lama tak tengok kan. Sejak tahun 50-an. Jadi ini satu memang peluang istimewa lah.
Adakah ini antara pameran yang terbesar?
Yang terbesar, yang paling terbesar dalam seumur hidup. Pameran sepanjang hayat lah.
The exhibition presents 344 of his works created throughout his life from 28 collectors, and the collection include the famous Pago Pago, Mindscape and Langkawi. Officiating the event was Information, Communication and Culture Deputy Minister Datuk Joseph Salang Gandum, who hopes that exhibitions such as this would enrich the country's knowledge of art and culture. The exhibition will run until June 13 and is held at the National Visual Arts Gallery.